Amazing! Whole food plant-based diet results. See these 7 harsh facts. These 7 amazing facts will shock you when you hear about these whole food plant-based diet results. The most annoying things about a whole food plant-based diet results are not what you don't eat as much as what you do eat. For best results, eat a whole food plant-based diet for results. The 7 harsh facts when converting to a plant-based diet. These 7 harsh facts will have a significant impact on your whole food plant-based diet. When it comes to transitioning away from the correctly termed standard American diet, or SAD, keep in mind that it is not as simple as avoiding all animal products. You could, for example, eat nothing but plant-based potato chips and Oreos. But does it sound like a healthy diet that will help you meet your weight loss goals? It's a no-brainer to avoid junk food in favor of whole foods. Many people have lost significant amounts of weight by eliminating processed foods from their diets. Sugary and refined carbohydrate-rich foods should be avoided if you want to lose weight quickly. Because a plant-based whole food diet rich in fresh vegetables and fruits is high in numerous nutrients, you will not only lose weight, but also feel terrific. In this video, we are going to share with you 7 true facts about plant-based diet, which you must know to plan your transition to whole foods diet. Of course, it isn't as simple as that. When it comes to choosing a whole food plant-based diet for weight loss, there are 7 harsh realities to consider. 1. People will have something to say. When their friends move to a plant-based diet, they seem to have a lot of questions. Several times a day, you may hear, "But we need meat." Do not pay attention to it. Smile. You can handle it, whatever you choose. Simply be ready. 2. You might be thought of as a radical. PETA, for example, has a reputation of going to extremes when it comes to animal rights. Choosing to eat a plant-based diet does not imply that you will be picketing the nearest barbecue in protest. You may find yourself having to explain to others that you are only trying to enhance your health. 3. Remember B12. Because B12 is an essential micronutrient found mostly in animal sources, you'll need to supplement. Vitamin B12 is available at most drugstores and on the internet. 4. Also, don't forget about omega-3. Omega-3 fatty acid, which is also found in animal products, is another necessary nutrient that may require supplementation. While some foods, such as walnuts, do contain it, it is in the form of ALA. Both EPA and DHA omega-3 fatty acids are required by the body. ALA can be converted to various useful forms by the body, but only in small doses. Make sure you're receiving enough of it to stay healthy. 5. Stick to seasonal fruits and veggies. Eating seasonal fruits and vegetables is a terrific way to help the environment. Summer fruits flown in from a warmer area are likely to be found at your local supermarket in the dead of winter. 6. It's possible that boredom will set in if you keep eating the same items. To keep things interesting, commit to trying one new produce item each week. 7. Stack your proteins. Most plant-based foods only contain a portion of the 9 amino acids that make up a complete protein. Make sure you're receiving a wide variety of foods to ensure your body is getting all of the nutrients it needs. If you've been battling to lose weight, a whole food plant-based diet, when followed properly, is an excellent method to accomplish it. Have you had any of these things happen to you? Which one did you go through? In the comment section, we'd love to hear about any positive or negative experiences you've had. Remember to give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Subscribe and hit the bell icon to get a reminder when the next video is ready to watch. And remember to remain healthy out there.